talked about children with cancer unable to go to clinical trials. The House is presumably going to pass a bill that funds the NIH. Given what you said, will you at least pass that? And if not, aren't you playing the same political game as the Republicans have?
What right did they have to pick and choose what part of government is going to be funded? It's obvious what's going on here. You talk about reckless and irresponsible. Wow. What this is all about is Obamacare. They are obsessed. I don't know what other word I can use. They are obsessed with this Obamacare thing. So they have no right to pick and choose.
But if you could help one child.
Listen.
Is that Head Start Mama we were doing?
Why would we want to do that? I have 1,100 people at Nellis Air Force Base that are sitting home. They have a few problems of their own. This is to have someone of your intelligence suggest such a thing. Maybe means you're irresponsible and reckless. Yes.
Well, the Senate majority.